Damar Hamlin has been discharged now from a health facility in Buffalo. What an update that is. The Bills player was taken there on Monday for more testing. The medical team says he will continue rehab at home now. This is just a little more than a week after Hamlin suffered cardiac arrest and had his heart restarted on the field during a Monday night football game. Doctors say he is making good progress, and you'd have to agree with that.